Yeah. You gotta turn me up in the headphones some more. A little bit more. This is Tina. Turn me up, Cruz. So many motherfucking hunters, you gotta make it part two. I'm not in competition with my homies and whipping the competition in the bowlers. I knew my opposition never knew me, they wouldn't be opposition with the numbers. I made a proposition to my hitters, I told them to knock them down if you open. I just been sliding around, hitting, bidding, we moving. Got pounds in them 40s, them niggas got shot down. We was whoring, my homie a op now, so we on it. I was like 16 with the Mac on me, deep in the field like a spot on it. Where did the shit seen? Niggas cracked on me when he got real, try to slide on it. I made some ends with the guys on it, we keeping it real, nigga. Put in a casket and I'm mad at him cause he died on us. Just love his viewing and I told his mom every time that she cried we gon' slide on him. I look you niggas right there in the eye and I ain't surprised you ain't ride for us. How would you feel if you bust a mill with some niggas and they suicide on you? How would you feel when you so lit that you can't tell if the love real? If I can't tell you nothing, I tell you how I thought feel. Then you ain't rich, nigga, your stash can pay my drug bill. Pussy. Nigga, this expensive pain, pull in expensive rain.
Nigga, got expensive chain. He got drug money, that's the expensive game. I got expensive shooter, he got expensive aim. You know it's loud, that's the expensive name.
I'm going hard in my back to the wall. I was like, they just plumbing and faking, there's no way they matching me off. Who really gon' steam me if we getting busy and we seeing rap when it's ball? I won't even practice, I go triple platinum and they saying that was a war. My rally up to a rich mill in the trenches with some young nigga trying to tell him how this rich shit really feel. You ain't never been in the field with them late nights up in the drill. Them great whites locked in the cell like Shawshank, no redemption. I was rich nigga in the prison. I was strutting up and niggas button riding. I was rich nigga on a mission. I was motivated, I was watching Smoochie. I was broke nigga in the kitchen. I was chasing million when they said I couldn't. I was hard headed, I ain't listen. Kinda glad that I never did. Now we all made it out the trench, yeah. All of my money is new, all of my money is blue. Riddle me this, I supposed to go get the money and keep doing favors and give all my money to who? You keep telling me niggas keep telling you what? Why they be running to you? And why every time niggas talk about me and it's bad, they keep coming to you? I never got that part. Nigga know you my man, but every time you wanna talk bad about me, he come to you and you come to me like a whole ass nigga. Just slap the shit out you. Fuck it. Hundreds on hundreds on hundreds on hundreds. My homie a op, but he know I rock, so you know that I'm ready. However he coming. We done went up on these niggas like 79.